Hello, Valor Academy Elementary School. Welcome to this week's updates.
Buenos días a nuestra escuela Valor Academy Elementary School y bienvenidos a los anuncios de esta semana.
And here is our upcoming schedule for next week for our TK, Kinder, first and second graders. On Monday at 8:40 a.m., students will log on to their Zoom link with their teacher for whole class instruction. At 9:15 a.m., students will log on to the learning page for PE. And 9:45 a.m., they will watch garden lessons that are pre-recorded. And at 11:30 a.m., TK, Kinder, and first grade will have live art class with Ms. Hurley. At 12:15 p.m., second, third, and fourth grade will have live art class with Ms. Hurley. And in the afternoon, students will either be in their ELD or intervention groups, or they will be doing their asynchronous work on MobiMax, Seesaw, or Google Classroom. For TK, Kinder, first and second graders next week, from Tuesday through Friday, it is a regular schedule. They'll log on to their Zoom link for whole class instruction at 8:40 a.m. They'll have their lunch break at 11:15 a.m. And then from 12:15 p.m. to 3 p.m., they will have small group instruction. When your child is not with their teacher, they should be working on their asynchronous work on MobiMax, Google Classroom, Seesaw.
Aquí está el horario para la próxima semana. Solamente para TK, Kinder, primer grado y segundo grado. El lunes tienen instrucción de grupo completo a las 8:40 de la mañana. A las 9:15 pueden empezar educación física. A las 9:45 pueden ver el video de jardín. A las 11:30 y 12:15 tienen clases de arte en vivo. Y por la tarde hay grupos pequeños. El martes, miércoles, viernes y jueves tienen clase completa con el grupo completo a las 8:40 hasta las 11:15. Almuerzo a las 11:15 y grupos pequeños empezando a las 12:15.
And this is the schedule for this upcoming week for our third and fourth graders. Monday at 8:40 a.m., they log on for whole class instruction. 9:15 a.m., they'll have PE. 9:45 a.m., they'll watch recorded garden lessons. And at 12:15 p.m., they will have live art class with Mrs. Hurley. In the afternoon, there will be ELD and intervention groups. And when your child is not with their teacher, they should be working on their asynchronous work on MobiMax and Google Classroom. From Tuesday through Friday next week, third and fourth graders will start their day off with whole class instruction at 8:40 a.m. They'll have their lunch break at 11:15 a.m. And then they will continue whole class instruction at 12:15 p.m. to 1:30 p.m. 1:30 p.m. to 3 p.m. will be independent work time, where they can work on their asynchronous work. And teachers will have office hours for questions from 1:30 p.m. to 2 p.m.
El horario para tercer y cuarto grado es lo siguiente. El lunes tienen clase completa a las 8:40, educación física a 9:15, jardín a las 9:45 y arte a las 12:15. Por tarde sí hay grupos pequeños. De martes a viernes tienen clase completa a las 8:40, almuerzo a las 11:15. Tienen clase completa de nuevo de 12:15 a 1:30 y luego tiempo independiente después de la 1:30.
And don't forget that Ms. Chavez and Mrs. Barbarian have their jungle Zoom time. Ms. Chavez will be having her jungle Zoom time for TK, Kinder, and first graders at 11 a.m. And Mrs. Barbarian will have her jungle Zoom time for second, third, and fourth graders at 11:30 a.m. Please join them in the jungle Zoom and tune in for a surprise story.
Entonces, queremos invitarlos a unirse con Ms. Chavez y Mrs. Barbarian para sus horas de oficina, que son a las 11 de la mañana para Ms. Chavez este lunes, y el lunes para Ms. Barbarian a las 11:30 de la mañana. Únase con ellas y sus amigos en sus horas de oficina para una sorpresa de ver qué habrá ahí.
And the last day of our school year for 2021 is Wednesday, June 16th. And you will see here we have the 21-22 school calendar where you can see where the first day of school is and any school days that will have no school.
Aquí tenemos el calendario del próximo año. Queremos notificarles a todas nuestras familias que el último día de la escuela para este año es el miércoles 16 de junio. Y las fechas de los días que no están en clase está aquí al lado.
We also wanted to remind all of our families to please fill out the intent to return for the 2021-22 school year. You can find this intent to return on your parent square. We're asking that all families in for kindergarten, first, second, and third grade fill this out by May 21st, which is this coming Friday, next Friday. Again, this will allow us to plan appropriately for our students. As of today, we have 51.2% of our families have filled this survey out. We thank you for that. Again, please check out Parent Square to fill out this intent to return, as this is very important for us for our next school year.
Es muy importante que por favor completen el formulario de intención de regresar para el año escolar 21-22. Se mandó por Parent Square. Por favor, llénelo y complétenlo si está en una familia de kinder, primer, segundo o tercer grado antes del 21 de mayo, que es el próximo viernes. Esto nos permitirá planificar y adecuadamente para nuestros estudiantes para el próximo año. Actualmente tenemos el 51.2% de las familias que han regresado este progreso. Entonces esperamos que los demás lo puedan hacer dentro de esta semana. Gracias.
We also wanted to remind all of our families that our math master challenge is currently taking place. It will go until May 31st. Students can log on to Mobi Max and click on the contest button to practice their math fluency. Math fluency is extremely important for success for students in all grade levels. Students who practice the most minutes on their math masters fluency will receive a prize. Each grade level will receive one person who will receive a in-out gift certificate, gift cards to show their math skills, and a math basket of fun.
El desafío de matemáticos continúa hasta el 31 de mayo. Puede iniciar esta sesión en Mobi Max. El estudiante que practica la mayoría de los minutos será el maestro o maestra de matemáticas para su nivel de grado. Vamos a dar certificados de In-N-Out, tarjetas de regalo y una canasta de matemáticas de diversión.
We also wanted to remind all of our families, if you are interested in our Valor Academy Elementary School Summer Camp, which will take place July 5th through July 30th, our hours will be from 8 a.m. to 2:30, and this will take place on campus at Valor Academy Elementary School. For summer camp, we'll be focusing on specific student needs, including foundational literacy and mathematical concepts. Camp will be offered to students entering into first, second, third, or fourth grade in the 2021-22 school year. If you are interested in your child coming to summer camp, please go ahead and fill out the survey. That is at http://tinyurl.com/vasesummer21.
El campamento de verano de nuestra escuela va a comenzar. Es el 5 de julio hasta el 30 de julio. El día es de 8 hasta 2 y media de la tarde. La ubicación va a ser en nuestra escuela, Valor Academy Elementary School, que está en Woodman Avenue. Este campamento se va a centrar en las necesidades específicas de los estudiantes, incluyendo las habilidades básicas de alfabetización y los conceptos matemáticos. El campamento de verano solo se ofrece a los estudiantes que ingresan al primer, segundo, tercer o cuarto grado en el año escolar 21-22. Por favor, complete esta encuesta para expresar su interés en asistiendo al campamento de verano. El enlace está aquí abajo.
We also like to make sure all families know that there will be one last material pickup on June 7th. We'll be distributing these materials to all students. Again, June 7th, which is a Monday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. at Valor Academy Elementary School's car pickup lane. All TK through fourth grade students will receive summer workbooks, tools to complete the workbook, and some students will receive their certificates at that time. Again, please make sure that you are able to. That is from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m.
La recogida de materiales va a ser el 7 de junio. Va a ser de 8 de la mañana hasta 4 de la tarde. Va a ser por la carril de recogida de automóviles de nuestra escuela. Todos los estudiantes de TK hasta el cuarto grado van a recibir libros de trabajo de verano, herramientas para completar el libro de trabajo y algunos estudiantes recibirán certificados. Entonces, por favor, no se les olvide llegar a nuestra escuela el 7 de junio.
We wanted to remind all of our families once again that if you need anything at all, please feel free to reach out to us on Parent Square. You can reach out to our school counselors, anybody in our office staff, as well as any of our leadership team members.
Queremos recordarles que estamos aquí para apoyarles. Si tiene alguna pregunta, se puede comunicar con nuestras consejeras, nuestra oficina o con nosotras.
We thank you for watching our video. Please continue to follow us on Instagram and Facebook and sending us your pictures. Have a great weekend.
Gracias por estar aquí con nosotros. Por favor, síguenos en Instagram y Facebook y que disfruten de su fin de semana. Hasta luego.